You know what we need? Our super duper
notebook.
Notebook? Yeah? Okay, so our second clue is crayons. First, let's draw a line for the crayon, a line for the bottom and the top, and then one here, a line for the bottom and the top, and then one more here, and a line for the bottom and the top.